In Sioux City, officials have announced they plan to demolish the two water towers that sit at the top of Grandview Park. And usually, that's exactly where the beer garden is when they have the Saturday in the Park event going on. So Dave Bernstein, co-producer of that event, says they will be discussing ways to work around that construction site so they can still have a good layout for patrons.